And while I was sick, I lost my voice, and so I thought this was a perfect time to film that video, right? Is this working? I'm always so impressed by ASMRtists, so I'll flash on the screen a couple of my favorites. But I wanted to take you guys along on the journey with me through just a normal-ish, while sick, writing day, and basically just all sounds, no talking, except for now, and also except for when I give a shout out to today's sponsor, so I won't have any ads in the middle of the video if you just want to watch through it and listen. Hopefully I can replicate anything close to my favorite ASMRtists. But this video is being sponsored by Skillshare. For those of you who don't know, Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of classes, and new classes are being added all the time. It's for hobbyists, dabblers, people who want to try something new. It's also for masters and professionals. There's all sorts of skill levels that you can check out for each class. And in fact, I consider myself kind of not a pro, certainly, but I've been making videos for several years now. But I still really loved Document Your Life, Four Methods to Live More Intentionally by Nathaniel Drew. I have some like long-running series ideas that I want to get started on. I've maybe wanted to start for a while now. And at one point he talks about these seven principles of intentional documentation, and I actually loved the point that he keeps making, which is this is kind of like a long game. And then it's important to think long term, which also just means that there's no rush to things, right? If you're thinking long term, you're more likely to stick to something. And he jokes about it aging like wine, which y'all know I love my wine. And then if you stick with something for 3 months or 3 years or 30 years, like you have to look back on this entire body of work and these memories is just so cool. A more practical tip he had I need to keep in mind as I'm doing these kind of long form ideas is to date everything that day. As soon as you're done with that footage, when you upload it, date it. I just finished doing my Comic-Con vlog and it was such a pain. Trying to keep in mind which times and dates things were as they uploaded out of order. And that was just like a 6 day trip, right? If I want to do some of these big ideas, these 3 month long ideas, I need to just freaking date stuff ahead of time. Oh.
Thank you. Oh.